Chanel, over to you, Bertha.
Maria, we are getting reports the Boston police have confirmed that there was an incident near the finish line of the Boston Marathon at 673 Boylston Street, that is near Copley Square. Police say that police, fire, and EMS are responding. NBC has spoken with William Ritter. He's the former director of operations for the Romney campaign. Now he's a current spokesman for Senate.